like I say, our guys fought through it. They continued to play well throughout the afternoon, and they just did a great job.
Last question, looking ahead to the NCAA tournament, what are you most looking forward to, and what's your schedule going to be like between now and the tournament?
Well, we got a little bit of...